Very good again. Well, it is the early breakthrough for Tsitsipas. Carefully finished off. Caboli on the runaround.
Oh, that's a massive hit.
Well, the first set does go the way of Stefanos Tsitsipas. Oh, got there eventually. Lovely touch. Oh, slapped away. The net cord just about the undoing there. Clever finish. Not done yet.
6-1, 6-0.
It is Tsitsipas who raises his arms. Caboli challenging, he's hoping this is out, this serve. But it's not. Finds the line. And Tsitsipas into the quarterfinals. Oh.
Hold on a second. Calmly done. Yeah, that was a bit hesitant, that approach. Nice. What a set in the end of resilient tennis from Holger Rune.
7-6.
Not always with the fluency that we're used to seeing from him, but he did a remarkable job in terms of saving break points to clinch it in the tiebreak. Brings his spirits a little. Oh. Outstanding tennis. That is the first break of serve in the match. Nice. Feels like the floodgates are opening here. He's warming up nicely in Acapulco. Holger Rune back in the quarterfinals at the expense of Alexander Kovacevic. It was a really tight opening set. one of those typically sleeves rolled up rallies from Alex de Minaur. That is as good as it gets for Alex de Minaur. A point he had no right to win. Just magnificent defense from Alex de Minaur.
Typical
resilient, stubborn point ends the conversation with Alex de Minaur through to the quarterfinals, the defending champion irresistible again. This time Sebastian Hoffner put through it.